It's illegal to bring explosives and fireworks towards the station.
Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Disassembly 3D! So, today I want to destroy actually some more stuff, and I was like thinking what exactly we could try to destroy in today's episode. I want to try to destroy the hellfire missile, because you never know, maybe actually one day you will have to disarm hellfire missile like a true Bond agent, and you actually need the knowledge to disassemble it. So, let's try to do it and hopefully it won't blow up. Oh my god, okay, what the hell is this thing? This is a box. What the fuck? I'm stuck in a box with a fucking hellfire missile. I don't know. Okay, so, I mean, like, come on, this looks like from some kind of, I don't know, like Bond movie or like that one movie with Superman, the animated movie, where they loaded like a nuclear device with Krypton or whatever thing. You know, you watched it that episode? That was cool. So how the hell am I supposed to... This is, okay, there's like a lot of screws around here. So can I unscrew this thing? Oh, I can. Okay, you go out. So what, I'm supposed to unscrew this thing completely? Okay, this sounds like a very cool idea for me, so I'm about to fucking do it. So you go out. Okay, you go out as well. So catch you. Turn you out. Okay, so I'm guessing there's like one more underneath it. Yes, of course. Okay, I know it. I have mounted more hellfire missiles in my life than I have ever. Like, okay. So I can now take this thing out. Beautiful. It didn't broke. No, you need to break. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Are you making this thing out of like iron, steel or whatever? Break this. Stop it. Fake. Don't. Okay, not fucking work. Leave it as it is. Not caring. Okay, what the fuck is this supposed to be? Is this the arming device? I hope it's not. Yeah, sure. Just take it off. It's like, no matter at the office. Okay, cannot take this thing, but I can take this thing out. What in the seven hell is this supposed to be? Wait, can I? I'm supposed to grab this red thingy over here? Aha! Okay, slowly and steady. Shh! Do not move, Jerry! I got this. I will disassemble the freaking missile. Trust me on that. I mean, like, I know what I'm doing, okay? I have a degree in Lego construction, so actually I know how to disassemble, like, very dangerous freaking explosive devices or whatever this thing, okay? What the fuck is this thing? This is not a normal device that you have like your normal household. No, this is something that you're not supposed to actually like see in normal day life. I hope at least. Okay, what? I don't know what that thing was. It didn't explode, so probably it was not important, I guess. Okay, can I grab this? Oh, okay, can I grab this thing? Is this plutonium? Does it look like? Then it explodes. I'm guessing it's not plutonium. This thing. Wait, what? No. Game. Work with me. Aha, another part. And this thing underneath it? What is this? Oh. I think I broke it. I broke it in a way I cannot fix it. Okay. Hello, how are you? Oh, shit. Okay. You know what? I think I'm just gonna unscrew some more devices and hopefully... I'm just gonna unscrew some more, like, screws. And hopefully this is gonna be the case. So hopefully I'll be able to actually, like, disarm this missile. This is a very dangerous machine. And what you're doing? You check to disarm this thing using a forklift? What? No! This is not normal, man. I'm taking this back. Wait, can I take this part out? I cannot. What the fuck is this thing holding? I don't know. But wait, if I cannot move this thing, then that means I will be able to disarm this thing. So... let's try to actually... Oh! Okay, goodbye. I kind of like wonder, can I force the hellfire missile to explode? That would be so cool. It's like, you removed the wrong part! Boom! There you go. Okay, cannot move this thing. Cannot... I moved something. I didn't want to move that thing, actually. Okay, this is like one part. Can I move this thing? Oh, I can move this thing. Thank you. Goodbye. Wait, can I... No, this is like one part. Okay. So you guys go on this side. What is this? This is the engine. You did not know? Yeah, now I know. Oh, wait. Screws. Screw you later. Goodbye. So if there's like one on the side, then I'm guessing there's like four in total. One on each side. So that's one. There's this third one, actually. Goodbye. There you go. Okay, so probably... Yeah, there's one. Grab you. Thank you. Okay. So now can I take this thing off? Aha! Oh, yeah. Really? This is so heavy? Bonk. Come here, grab you. Ah! Bonk. This is supposed to be the engine. I cannot move it. Wait, can I move this iron pass over here? No, I cannot. Oh, like screwed somehow or something? Wait, can I move this thing? No. So what's the purpose of taking this thing out if I cannot remove a single freaking part from this thing? Okay, back to the front we go then, because apparently you cannot remove that thing. Okay. I am getting myself screwed a little tiny bit because I cannot remove some of the... Oh. Okay, this is the part that I screwed up, so I'm trying to move you, man. Okay, you don't want to work with me. Can I move this? Oh, I can. Okay, grab you and take you out. No, no. I want to grab you and take you out from the missile. Disarm you. Okay, apparently this game does not want to work with me. This is so fucking bad. This thing is glitching inside. What is this? Double O. This is M speaking. How are you dealing with the missile? I got this under control. Why the hell did I see here screaming in the background? This is just the people that are not supposed to be over here. M, just please relax. I got this thing, you know, for the queen and stuff like that. I literally do it. I wish I could speak with more of a British accent. That would be probably have more sense. Like, oh, for the queen. Yeah. Oh, am I having this? Yes. Screwdriver. Yes. M, please. Okay, this one's already on the floor. M, please relax. Yes. I got this. Yes. For the queen. Fuck this thing. I cannot move it. Okay, move this thing out. Grab you. Pull. There you go. Beautiful. Okay, it's glitching, but that means it's working. Now, can I remove this thing? No, I cannot. How does disarm this? What? I got this. Literally got this. Really? How to disarm this bullshit? Smack it to the ground. Not bloody working. I can disarm this thing out. Okay. I don't know how this is supposed to work, but wait, that means that there are like more parts inside of this thing. So I'm guessing that. Okay. One by fucking one. No, grab you. I don't know what this thing is. Is this the engine? Because this looks like very dangerous. So it's probably something I'm not supposed to play with. But hey, I'm gonna play with it anyway. Hey, where are you going? Stop. Okay, cannot grab the middle part. I can grab this thing, okay? Now, if I remember correctly, you're supposed to grab those. Okay, can I grab those things? I can grab this. Okay. How the hell this thing is holding to one another? I have no bloody idea. But okay, just disassembly this thing, and everything will be O, key, do, key. So this is like the engine part, okay? So this is like what? Can you read this thing? What is this? No, stop fucking flinging around. Rocket motor. This is the rocket motor. Genau. Okay. Stop speaking German. The fuck is this thing? Okay, this thing looks like something that could probably try to explode. So, you know, you need to be very careful with this thing, okay? Very, very careful. So this thing won't explode. Just in case if you gonna try to do something very stupid, Mr. Bond, please remember that this thing can explode any minute in your hands, okay? Beautiful. No idea what this thing is. Looks like something where you can drink alcohol from, so goodbye. How I can disassemble you? Something is screwing you over into this thing? I don't see. Wait, okay. Keep pressing on random elements till finally something is gonna... Okay, this is like a separate element, so can I take you off somehow? Okay, I'm guessing this is not the case this time. Don't know what this thing is? What is this thing? Explosives! Oh, this is the fun part! How lovely! Ah, it's not exploding in my face. Ah, that's so sad. Okay, what's inside? Hello? Come on. It's nothing. So sad. I thought it's gonna be like something interesting inside of that thing, but no, apparently this is not the case. Also, apparently you can like take parts of the like rockets. I don't know. I'm guessing this is some kind of like, you know, for fixing whatever thing. How to say? Oh my god. Really? There's another part in that thing. What? Sissy, the rockets have so many parts. I thought this is just like explosive, fun time, and a like engine. No. Look at the amount of junk that is in this rocket. You can save so much money. You know, US military, guys, hire me. I'll tell you how to make rockets. Trust me, I know how to make explosives. Yeah, of course. Okay, grab this thing. Okay. And there's something inside? Probably no. Okay. 15 parts more. Right, still don't know how to disassemble this bullshit. Maybe I need to turn you around? Can I turn you around? Okay, let's try to. And maybe I need to like grab some... Okay, the cable really is set. And now I can release this thing. Whoa! I kind of wonder, can you like run Minecraft on this thing? Probably no.
Doesn't look like something you can run Minecraft on. Got bored with destroying the missiles, so how about we're gonna try to do something bigger? Look at this! The favorite movie of every single woman in the entirety of the world. The Titanic. The true testament of true love, they said. For me? Like for men? No, this is like a terrible movie. Why exactly? Well, people die at the end. Hello? Excuse me? I mean, like, honestly, I think this movie, like the Titanic in general, have more, like, casualties than, like, I don't know, in a typical action movie. It's like, you know, when you go, like, with a woman or you try to watch, like, a action movie with your woman, with your girlfriend or with your wife or whatever, like, it's like, oh my god, I'm not watching that thing. It's so much blood and death and everything. And then she's like, Titanic's like, oh my god, that's the testament of true love. This is so nice. It's like, are you like aware that more people died from the Titanic than they died like in typical, I don't know, Arnold Schwarzenegger movie? You do you know that? Because I don't think you do. So basically what's cool about this thing, you can like order the ship to go forward. Just like body that though, it takes a little bit of time to get there. Can I speed up the thing? Come on, faster, faster, faster. The Titanic! The Titanic! Like, just picture this motherfucker standing in the front of the ship. The Titanic. Who would win? The Titanic on an iceberg? I don't know how big this thing actually was. It wasn't that big. Since he lost to this little, like, ice cube thingy, I put bigger things in my drinks, you know, sometimes. Okay, whatever. So let's see actually what happened. Now I know what happened. A large sound happened. Okay, and you made like a little tiny hole. Jesus! That's loud! What the fuck? So the ship was still swimming forward even though that... Okay, he stopped swimming forward. Okay, and now you're just... Okay, let's move the iceberg a little bit to the side. Goodbye, Mr. Iceberg, I don't need you anymore. So the ship is just sinking, okay? Let's see how realistic this game is comparing to like real time. Okay, so we see that this set of the ship has been completely destroyed. David, or whatever his name was just sitting with his girlfriend in the banquet ball or whatever thing it was. Jesus, this is creepy. Excuse me! The ship is sinking on the bottom of the sea! Call Neptune, tell him we want him back! Oh, it's actually sinking, okay. Yeah, let's watch. You know, the favorite... Actually, think about that. If your girlfriend want to watch the Titanic movie, just throw her this game. No, tell him the imaginative stuff. It's like, look, darling, I brought you this beautiful game where you can try to destroy the Titanic yourself. You can relive the events every single fucking time just watching your favorite part without me taking part in this thing. So I can, like, enjoy different stuff. Like, I don't know, go and play golf or whatever thing. Okay, the front of the ship is, like, completely submerged in the water, so that's cute. It's still sinking, I think, right? Is it? Yeah, it is. Jesus! What the fuck? Okay, that was climactic as fuck. That was cool. Okay. So according to the movie... Jesus. According to the movie, this ship at some point should like separate it in two. I don't see this happening. Jesus! What the fuck is happening over there? They're having the wildest party of their lifetime, you know? Oh, Jesus. Where did you sunk? Oh man, I did not solve that thing. That was so cute, probably. Okay, you're still sinking. Can I get the... I still didn't unlock the bomb. The bomb is the best. Just bloody sink. Okay. Where's the banquet hall? This is so cool. You're still not sinking, though. You're just rising and rising and rising and you're not sinking. I think you're supposed to sink at some point in your life, you know? Okay, give it some time. I'm guessing that this guy's gonna sink at some point in his life. Like, honestly, like, he's supposed to sink very soon. Right, so I'm supposed to, like, capture different parts and, like, destroy them? Okay. Losing wave, Mr. Titanic, you know? I'm your new... Okay, that was sexy. I'm your new guy responsible for your diet, and I'm telling you that you're drinking too much. Yeah, the remaining part is sinking. At the bottom of the sea... We're gonna explore the bottom of the sea. Let's see what's the bottom of the sea. Expect for fucking sand. Jesus. This is climactic at 7 holes. So nice. So nice. Realistic game. Oh, Jesus. Stop breaking. My god. Okay, so let's this time help a little bit Mr. Titanic. So first things first. I'm thinking that the freaking pipes like actually were the downfall of the Titanic, so let's grab this thing out. No smoking, okay? No more fucking smoking, so you get out, you get out, you get out, goodbye. Okay, now, life rafts? Who needs this stupidity? I mean, like, come on, honestly, who in the right mind needs this kind of... Oh, this is a separated item. Really, this is a separated item? Honestly? I just threw out one part of the ship containing this separated item. Wait, it doesn't cut towards the part thingy, so I'm guessing that this is like a thingy that can just like destroy, but it doesn't exactly require to destroy completely of the ship. But I'm guessing this thing counts. It counts. Beautiful. Thank you. I'm guessing that this is the bunker ball. So let's look inside. Goodbye. Oh. Okay. Goodbye. Oh. So sweet. Oh, really? Okay. I remember this part of the movie. Remember also this part. This is hollow as your girlfriend, you know, just bloody saying, just as your ex. Ha ha ha! Jesus! Sorry about that! Okay, destroy this thing. Destroy this thing. No, I want to do this shot. Grab it, this shot. Wrecking, trying to grab it. Okay, never mind, forget about that part. Can I destroy this part? I bloody can! Sink at the bottom of the sea. Destroy this one as well. Destroy this one as well. Oh! Hello! I can see inside you. We can actually like just destroy like the roof of the ship and like check inside. That's so cool. I am enjoying myself destroying this stupid retarded fucking ship. Just bloody sake. Oh, come on, grab you. And at the bottom of the sea, here we go. Grab this thing as well, because I don't want this thing over here. Grab this thing as well. Throw it out. Okay, can I grab this thing?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the captain like the forgot the word, but this is what basically the bridge, I think. Yeah, this is how we call this thing, the bridge room. I don't know why they exactly they call it the bridge room, but okay, whatever. And the banquet hall, I believe, looks like it. Maybe it was this thing or maybe this thing. I don't remember exactly, you know, just saying. Wait, can I grab this thing? Oh you know, they told you to watch out for like icebergs and whatever, I think. But did they ever told you to watch out for gigantic fucking snow mountains? No? The gigantic snow mountains dropping from the sky? No? Well, that's a pity. Ow! That actually didn't do a lot. And that's just bloody sad. I can destroy the side of the ship and like actually look inside. Hello? Anybody home? No? Well, where's DiCaprio? I need to talk with him.
Nowhere? Well then, I'm just gonna keep destroying the ship till you're gonna tell me where he is, motherfuckers. Where is DiCaprio? Where is he? Where is he?
Oh, Jesus. The ship is wiggling.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Tell me how.
That's so cool. The ship is wrecking itself. That's so bloody cool. Okay, grab this part. Grab this part. Never mind. Apparently, you know what? I think that tracking actually big stuff in this game is like way more fun than showing the small stuff. Just bloody saying. No, not the iceberg. This thing. Goodbye. And anything else wants to get destroyed? Probably no. You can grab this thing. You can grab this thing. I can grab this thing. I can grab this thing. I can grab this thing. And that thing, and this thing, and everything. No. Okay, this thing already sunk it. Sunk it. Sunk it. Sunk it. Never mind. Everything is sinking at the bottom of the sea. So nice. Call Ariel. Tell her we got a gift for her. It's still sinking at the bottom of the... This thing is actually levitating, but hey, whatever. Grab you. Okay, grab this thing then. Grab this thing then. Goodbye. No, I want you to sink, just as DiCaprio in that movie. Thank you. You love movie, they said. Yeah, sure, love movie. Mm-hmm. Just please ignore that at the end of the movie everybody fucking dies. Jesus.
It's a love movie.
No, it's not. Right, I got the bomb. So now I would like to actually steady and slowly put the bomb inside. Okay, I said steady and slowly, but apparently this is not gonna fucking work. So I need to help the Titanic a little tiny bit. I'm trying to grab you. Okay, this is not fucking work. No! Don't you even fucking think about breaking this stuff right now, Mr. Bomb. Thank you. Okay. Steady and slowly. Put you on the side. Don't jump you into the water. What did I just say? Mr. Bomb, you're such a fucking disappointment, you know? Where the fuck is he? There he is. Stop throwing the farts around. Okay. Grab Mr. Bomb. Put him back on the ship. Steady, steady, steady. No, 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 no. I have a special place for you, Mr. Bomb. There you go. Beautiful. Okay. Now we can enjoy the fucking fireworks. The Titanic sister. I have no clever name for this thing, so. Yeah! Ah, so cool. This is how the Titanic should end, you know? Titanic, Titanic made by Michael Bay. Yep. This is exactly the thing we men would like to see. Titanic exploding in so many different pieces. The woman and man dying at the same time. No happy fucking ending. Just explosions, fire, and never-ending agony and pain of flames. Yep. 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 Definitely this is the thing. See other things? You are still standing. Well, most of you. Okay, can I throw one more bob? Ah! Oh! Aww. Well, I'm guessing this thing is gonna sink at some point in their life, so that's just bloody wonderful. Oh, this is so cool. Wait, can I? I want to speed up this thing because I cannot activate a new bomb. Okay, now I can activate one. No, 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 no. Come back here, Mr. Bomb. I want you up to the surface you go. There you go. Put you over here on this side of the ship. There you go. Oh! Nice explosions we have over there. Beauty fucking fall. And I'm gonna keep you just because I like you. Now, this is something I would like to explode. Holy shitballs. The fucking space station. Wait, can I like just grab a part in the middle of this thing? Pull it out and hopefully it's gonna like destroy itself. Ooh, I can wiggle you. Oh, I'm god. I'm so sorry. Astronaut sitting up this thing is like, ah! It's like, fuck you. Can I drop you to the planet? So you're gonna like burn in the atmosphere. That'll be so cool as well. Oh, probably this is not the case. Okay, so how the fuck am I supposed to destroy you? Never mind. I just got an answer to my own question. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, okay. Well, please stop flying around so I actually like, can catch the rest of your remaining parts and actually completely wreck you. Okay, I'm gonna like... No, 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 no. Pull me closer to this thing. No, pull me close. Pull me close. No, come back here. Thank you. Okay, don't move. Grab the front part in the middle. I'm trying to wreck you. This is not bloody working. Okay, maybe I need to grab this thing. Can like stop exploding? Thank you. Pull it off! Okay, there you go. Stop flying! Stop wiggling! No, stop, don't, no, no! Don't go into the fucking space. Don't go to... It disappeared. Okay, what the f... Hey! The entire fucking space station disappeared. How the fuck am I supposed to destroy this thing because it like disappears? Oh, come on! Really? Okay, one more time. This time, slowly and steady. Slowly and steady. Oh! We're looking for sun on the different parts of the cosmos. Okay, throw you out. Wait, can I just grab this thing and hopefully it's gonna... Can I work it? I think. Worth it! Completely fucking worth it! Well, the parts are like going to space and this thing is wrecking itself, so... I guess that's good. Okay, 25 parts. Game. I'm not exactly sure. Are you doing the right thing? Probably, maybe. So I'm just gonna keep throwing the things in around the space, and hopefully, you're gonna acknowledge my victory. Also, I grabbed a part and tried to move the mouse, and now I lost the part. So that's a little bit kind of fucking bad. What was this? Okay, don't care. Throw it out. 20 parts more. If I could only see them! Okay, I kinda like wonder, can I grab the station and like throw it towards the like Earth? Okay, let's... I need to grab like a big part that's actually like a steady part of the entire station. Which one would it be? This thing. Yeah! Okay, now I just need to grab you and throw it down! Yes, it worked! I don't believe this thing worked! 50
15 seconds! Best time! Time, 15 seconds! What the fuck? Cannot breathe! Oh my god, that was so fucking cool. Okay, the bomb? Oh, of course, because there's no fucking gravity, so that means that the bomb won't... Okay. Slowly and steady, slowly and steady. Yo, Igor, don't fart in the toilet!
Why not?
That's why not. Oh, so cool!
It's illegal to bring explosives and fireworks towards the station. Now you know why exactly. Because this thing happens and astronauts die and you will waste shitloads of money and time building this stupidity. So this is why you're not allowed to bring fireworks to the station. I hope you fucking understand right now. Because this was fucking cool explosion. Bloody hell, I love it to bits. So fucking nice. And you're just gonna... Yeah, you're just gonna fly towards the cosmos.
This is the best.
The last thing I want to destroy in today's episode is the freaking house. This is actually a very nice house.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. Okay, can I grab some parts?
Okay, this is work. Wait, don't tell me the... Please don't tell me that the freaking bushes count towards this show. Yes, they count. Oh, fuck, man. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna play along. Well, I think I just found the part I want to use to destroy this house, so... let me just grab this thing. I came here like a wrecking house! Okay, that actually didn't work my way, but hey, it's working! Pass out dropping left hand and center. Okay, keep wrecking, keep wrecking, keep wrecking. Ah, so nice. So fucking nice. Grab this thing out, throw it out. Okay, I need to get to the bottom of this thing. What has happened to this house? Why it has collapsed almost instantly without any bloody reason? Maybe it was the will of God. Maybe there was something different. I don't know, hard to say. But yet, still, this is an earthquake in the middle of, I don't know, pick a random country where earthquakes occur. Cannot bloody English. You just grab one part and you, like, just start to messing around. It's so bloody cool. Okay, 16 parts more. Come on, 8 part mods. Okay, so nice, so nice. Going up some, going cool. Okay, 7 parts. No, no more. Oh, come on, man. I want to wreck more. I really wanted to wreck more. Really, trust me on that. Yeah, I promise I'll be a good boy this year. No, I won't. grab this thing. Can I grab this thing? I'm trying to grab... Okay, apparently I cannot grab that thing, but I can grab this thing. Ah! To the sides! No, nothing. Trying to wreck this doesn't bloody work. Okay, 2 parts more. Let's grab this thing in the middle. No, nothing here. Maybe this thing. No, maybe this thing. No, maybe... I don't know, this thing? No, too small. Too small to actually cause any good damage. Yeah! I'm looking for the 2 remaining parts, man. Come on, work with me. The disaster that happens in this house, Jesus. So nasty.
Oh, look, what a wonderful house we have over here. I mean, I bet this thing is like located in a very rich neighborhood. I bet your neighbors are like a very good people. I bet you're having like shitloads of fun with your family over here. But you know what? I think... No.
Okay, that's not exactly the thing I wanted to achieve over here. But okay, whatever. Apparently I've made myself a call for the bomb, so... Hey! Stuff disappeared. Don't want the stuff to disappear. Okay, anyway. Happy New Year, people!
Yeah! Now this is what I call a cool explosion. I heard your neighborhoods are actually the explosive kind of people, you know? Just saying. I hope you enjoyed the fireworks.
Look! This is the arm of your neighbor's wife. This is the arm of your neighbor's dog. This is the arm... Well, actually, this is the head of your neighbor's kid. But hey! Everything stays in the family, right? Yay! Ah, so cool. Enjoy the shit of it. Okay, so when it comes to the interesting parts, I think you have destroyed most of the interesting things. I think I'm gonna make like one more episode with the airplane, the elevator, maybe the train. But the thing is, or maybe the tank actually. That also sounds like a good idea. The thing is, I'm running out of record time for the moment. So I think I'm just gonna cut it as this over here. Let me know what you think about destroying most stuff. I think I'm actually gonna try to record like one more episode. I'm thinking about the submarine, the helicopter, the hoverboard, the tank, and the train and the elevator. Those are like the items I'm probably gonna try to explode. I don't know, well, explode.
check how they work, you know?
Though, in this episode, I think we actually just focused on wrecking stuff than actually checking how the things works. Maybe expect for the Hellfire missile, but hey. Like, is anybody actually like an engineer of the Hellfire missiles? Do you even know which parts we've taken out? And this is like actually saved to remove it that way? Probably it's a terrible idea to disarm the missile that way. But hey, if you're ever gonna get the opportunity to disarm the Hellfire missile and actually survive it to tell the tale, let me know! I would gladly to make an episode about that thing. Just saying, okay? Anyway, I don't link too much, so I think I'm gonna cut it as over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see y'all in the next video.